In this video, I am going to explain why internal organ restriction can affect joint. So in this video, I'm going to explain relationship between liver and right shoulder. This relationship is very, very important because when you have right shoulder pain or right shoulder tightness, this tightness can be from liver. I'm going to explain why. One structure which is very important is nerve, which has relationship with liver. This nerve is phrenic nerve. Phrenic nerve. Phrenic nerve is from C3 through C5. C3 through 5. Okay, it's running like this. Then, as name of this nerve indicates, phrenic means diaphragm. This nerve innervates diaphragm. Phrenic nerve is on superior part of diaphragm and inferior part of diaphragm. So you can say phrenic nerve and liver has strong connection, right? Because liver is below diaphragm. That's why phrenic nerve, liver, and diaphragm. Do you see this relationship? So when liver is working too much or liver has restriction, that can affect phrenic nerve, and maybe that can affect C3 through C5, right? Because phrenic nerve is from C3, C5. This can lead to the tight cervical spines. Okay, that makes sense. Liver to cervical spines. That makes sense. However, why? How come phrenic nerve can affect shoulder joint? I need to talk one more structure, which is nerves from cervical spines. What is it? This is brachial plexus. Brachial plexus. Brachial plexus is from C5 through T1. C5, T1. Okay? C5 through T1. Wait a minute. There is one common place between phrenic nerve and brachial plexus. What is it? That is C5, right? So this is like a common place between these two structures. So you can say there's connection between phrenic nerve and brachial plexus. Let's review this connection. Liver, phrenic nerve. Phrenic nerve is from C3 through C5, okay? Now, brachial plexus is from C5 through T1. There's common place. Where is it? That's C5, correct? So you can follow this connection. Liver, 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 phrenic nerve, phrenic nerve, phrenic nerve, C5. Then it can go to brachial plexus. That's why when liver is working too much or when liver got dysfunction, this can affect to right shoulder. This is the pathway. And brachial plexus innervates shoulder muscles. That's why this is very, very important. So this connection is very, very important to understand shoulder pain. If you follow connection of brachial plexus, this connection can create elbow pain, wrist pain, or tight muscle on arm, right? Because of continuation of brachial plexus. This is just my opinion. Liver dysfunction tend to affect right shoulder more than arm and elbow. I don't know why, but I think because it's close physically, right? It's physically close to right shoulder compared to arm and elbow. That's why I think liver and right shoulder has strong connection compared to elbow and wrist. So in this video, I explained very important connection between liver and right shoulder. I hope this video helps your understanding of joint pain, tight joint, and gives you more broad idea of looking human body. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.